Couldn't help himself.
So here it is with Rozier. The final 5 seconds.
Do you double team him off of this?
Rozier for the win. And he got it. He hit the big three before the half. He hits the buzzer beater. And the technical free throws end up being the difference.
I would have double teamed him. Get the ball out of his hands. He's just been on such a roll, feeling it. You knew the ball was going to him. You give the game away like that. Here's the screen. Kelly Oubre Jr. has to keep coming. Juan Toscano-Anderson tried to contest it, but he's shooting it no matter what. You know that's his game. He was not going to pass this. It could have been three defenders around him. He wouldn't have passed it.
It's a two for the win, and they win by two. And you think of the half-court three and the technical free throws that end up being the issue tonight. So the road, unkind for the Dubs. Nearly steal one without Steph.